Hi friends, as you can clearly see in the clip that Mr. Bean is feeling anxious and disturbed about the noises around him. So the word of the day is perturbed, which means disturbed. It's an adjective. And the antonym for this word is unperturbed, which means not disturbed. So that's it for today. Stay tuned for more words. Bye-bye.